channel, I share vlogs about studying abroad in the UK. Feel free to subscribe, share, and leave comments below. I always enjoy putting out couplets to welcome the new year. This year, being the year of the dragon, I decided to create 4 couplets related to dragons. The first one, may wealth and abundance come your way. And the second one, wishing you good days every day. Shine with success, best wishes for a thriving business. After deciding on the design, I headed to the print shop the next day. I chose a slightly thicker paper and the total cost for printing these 2 was £1.05. I'm quite satisfied with the quality. Back home, I cut a couplet, this time with key English words. If you like my design, you can find them on my Shopee store. The purchase link is in the description box below. Putting up the couplet is so therapeutic, and it gives a festive atmosphere after layer up. I am creating the Lunar New Year's vibe here. Look at this! I need something red to decorate my new year. Today I'm challenging myself to make sweet potato balls. First, I mashed the steamed sweet potatoes, sifted them, added sweet potato flours in batches. And then mix it then. Melt them into balls. After rolling them into strips of roughly the same size, it's time to fry them. I heard that I have to press them continuously while frying to make them puff up. But mine turns out super hard this time, oh my god. The second attempt was a bit more successful, at least they became somewhat puffy. So I decided to add some seafood to the remaining sweet potatoes and fry them into sweet potato cakes. Surprisingly, they taste really good, super crispy. Today we're singing karaoke at my friend's dorm. and unexpectedly lead through a birthday celebration for me. This is my first time celebrating my birthday abroad. Thanks to my friends for preparing gifts and a very delicious cake. I'm genuinely touched because I didn't expect anyone to celebrate with me. This birthday in the UK will be unforgettable. Thanks to the friendships and connections formed through studying abroad, I can't express enough gratitude. Later, my good friend pretended to be locked out of the dorm and entered my place to deliver a card and even requested a birthday song. It was truly heartwarming. Because I have two exams next week, I still need to hit the books, although I often find myself dozing off. I always break down my big goals into smaller, more manageable tasks. It is an effective way to stay motivated and feel a sense of accomplishment. And a task like completing the page provides a tangible and positive reinforcement for my progress. During my free time, I love creating Instagram posts because I am a huge fan of Netflix series. I like to capture and share quotes from the shows that resonate with me. It's my way of spreading those warm and inspiring lights with everyone. The Taiwan presidential election coincided with my birthday. In the evening, I started reviewing the election. Regardless of who wins, I cherish Taiwan's democracy and will monitor if the president fulfills their campaign promises. I came across a touching video where people in Hong Kong used to take democracy for granted until they lost the power one day. It made me realize how fortunate we are to have ordinary days in Taiwan. Thank you for watching my video for January. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notifications so you won't miss my latest videos. See you in the next video. Bye!